Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some robins. And he's playing Batman, but he's gonna rob him. Yeah. I got the Glock in my pocket. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robbie. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine. Walk.
Hey, you guys. Getting a late start today. I just woke up. Sorry, I look crazy. I decided to just do a quick vlog because I just have way too much going on. I don't know how often if I can keep or if I can even keep up this 2 days a week vlog. Sorry, I had food in the microwave. Brandon's working 60, 70 hours a week. And my hours are about to increase to about 50 hours a week. We have a whole brand new schedule, brand new bosses, brand new coworkers. At the airport, they do a bid and it rotates. And so you get shifted around. And it's just going to be crazy. And it's making it harder for me to watch all of your videos at work too, because my new bosses don't necessarily allow me to have my phone out as much as the old bosses. So I'm still going to try to watch. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to watch from afar, put my phone to the side, and I'm going to still click on your video and let it play all the way through, even if I don't get to personally sit there and watch the whole thing. YouTube does not know that, and I still want to show support to all of you. So I'm going to let the whole ad play. I'm going to let the whole video play. Still going to hit the thumbs up, and I'm going to try to leave a small, quick comment. But it's going to be hard because they're watching, and if they see me look like, if it looks like I'm texting, I can get in a lot of trouble. So I don't want to lose my job. But so I'll still leave a like, and just know, even if I'm not leaving a comment this summer, I am always watching you guys. All of you. I mean, all of you. All of you. I can't even name all the channels that I'm watching. I mean, Life with Kids, Terry Chronicles, Shayna J. You know, I'm watching both of your channels. Irene, The Tool Fam, Tashelle, and Nisia, and Diabetic Man, and Takatono. And I mean, I can just keep going. Like, even if I don't mention your name, trust me, I'm watching all of your videos. I'm forgetting the London Travelers. They're so cute. Sorry, I can't think of your channel name right now, but they're so cute. She did the troll hair. You know who you are. But I still want to be supportive because you guys have been supporting me. You got me to 500, which was my main goal. You got me there even quicker. So trust and believe. Please believe me when I say I am always watching, even if I am not commenting, okay? Just stick with me, and hopefully you'll continue watching mine, even though it'll seem like I'm not there. But you will be getting continuous full support. So right now, today's been crazy. I was supposed to go and help my friend. My friend is actually packing up her house from, and we are in Michigan, and she's packing up to move to Oregon. Now, I was supposed to go and help her today, but I'm having car trouble. And then I borrowed Brandon's car, and now his car has a flat. So, this is just, it's early in the morning, you guys. I don't even, this is insane. So, today, we finished up the last meal that I made. I usually cook 2 to 3 times a week. I try to cook one healthy meal 2 to 3 times a week because I'm working a lot. I'm not a housewife. I'm not. I'm a working mother and wife. And I work just as much, many hours as Brandon sometimes. So it is hard to get food on the table every night. I try not to buy food out too often. I mean, we do every once in a while. We'll stop at Taco Bell or McDonald's if they have something new, but it's very rare. We usually eat at home. And I try to bring food to work from home. So we ran out of the last meal that I made, and so I'm making another one. I'm going to show you what it is real quick. Hold on. I guess I should have... I didn't think about doing this vlog until the middle of making this. And I'm not done with all the ingredients yet. But this chunk of beef. I forgot what I call this because I hardly ever make beef meals. I usually stick to chicken and fish. So, sorry I don't know the name of this meal. I'm literally just throwing stuff in here. So, for working mothers and wives, the crock pot is your best friend. Just so you know. I love my crock pot. I use it all the time. So this is roast. This is a beef roast. And so I put in a little bit of coriander seeds that's grounded up. I put in a little bit of my beef seasoning. I don't know if you can see that. Of course, black pepper. A little bit of minced garlic. I didn't put in my sea salt yet. Hold on. Hey, sorry, my hand's shaking a little bit, but I forgot to put in, you know, my favorite, my pink salt, Himalayan. So I'm gonna put a little bit of that in there. Okay. And I also put in, this is, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, tajiro. I got this from Costa Rica, and I love it. It's the bomb. And then I put in a little bit of minced dried onion, a little bit of cumin, and this is low sodium beef broth that's in here. And then you can see where I just finished cutting up the onions. So there's onions in here, there's red skin potatoes that my hands are clean, I washed them. But I cut up some celery, I cut up some fresh onion, some red skin potatoes, and then there's some carrots that I'm going to put in here, and then I think that will be it. Yeah, I think that'll be it, and we'll see how that turns out. This is my first time making this. I kind of just threw it together. Oh no, I have a dry vegetable soup. Let me get that. Okay, I just threw the carrots in because it's hard for me to do it on camera because I don't have my camera stand. That's why my camera's so shaky. My hands are shaking because it's still early. But, so I'm holding this with two fingers while I'm trying to cook. So I'm going to put in this organic ginger. Just a little bit. I just like to have a little bit of ginger in each meal. It's just so good for you. And I just want to make sure that the guys are getting something healthy. It's so hard to get these boys to eat healthy. So, when I put it with something they like, which is beef, I like to throw in as many vegetables as I can. So, and pray that some of it gets in their system. Okay, so this is what I'm going to put in here, this beefy onion dried soup mix. I'm not going to put too much of it in there because the sodium content is higher than I would like. Let's see if you can see it. There you go. So the sodium content is a lot higher than I would like. So I'm going to just put in just a little bit. Okay. I think it's the whole package is 590 milligrams. And I'm going to just put in like one quarter of this package. And there. That's enough. That's enough mix. And let's just give this a good stir. It's hard to stir because it's beef, but this beef that I bought. What is it called again? This roast is huge. It's like the size of the whole crock pot. probably should have bought a smaller one, but I don't eat a lot of beef, but these guys, you know, my boys do. I probably should have bought some more beef broth so this could be submerged a little bit more, but oh well, you're living and learn. I could add water because there's so much stuff in here, that water, I mean, so much seasoning here, I don't think the water will water it down. I think it will still taste good. But I'm going to let it be for now. Put the lid on. And this will be dinner for the next 2 or 3 days, depending on how fast they eat it. And so there you go. I made dinner and I'm going to let it cook for about 6 hours on low. And me and B, hold on 1 second. So that's the meal that we're going to have that's the meal AJ's going to eat tonight. Me and B actually have date night tonight. So today is a crazy day. I'm going to try to get this tire fixed on my own. And then I'm going to try to get, now I have to run to the TJ Maxx. I might take you with me. I need a belt for tonight for my dress. This meal will be done in about 6 hours. So while we're out having our date night, AJ will have something healthy to eat. Hopefully he will eat it. and then me and B will enjoy this throughout, you know, for the next few days. We'll be able to eat this and I'll take it to work and stuff. And then I'll figure some other crazy meal. I don't know what. Because a couple days ago, I just threw something together in a slow cooker. Everybody's like, oh, this is good. What is it called? I have no idea what it's called. It's a meal. Just freaking eat it. It's food. That's what it is. So I don't have recipes. I literally don't. I just think of what would taste good together. And then it's trial and error. You know, these are my guinea pigs here. So I throw it in a pot and then they tell me if it's good or not. And if it's good, then I try to remember that recipe. I don't write anything down. I just try to duplicate it again later. I probably should write some of this crap down, but who has time for that? Fire, fire, fire. Here we got the fire, fire, fire. Here we gonna let it burn, burn, burn.